Hi, this is Susan Hickman, and you're watching Entertainment Circle.
What a wonderful cause is that one that Susan Hickman is working with. You make sure to go and buy her song, Wounded Heart, so you can help support the American Heart Association. Now we're going to talk to the Roys, who also helping the coal miners of Pennsylvania. Watch.
We continue with more CRS artists, country music, here with my favorite couple.
Aww.
The Roys. How are you guys?
We are good. Thank you so much for having us again.
You're welcome. How are you?
I am great. It's always great to be here and to be seen, so.
Yes. You guys are a delight to be around, and you just went around the world pretty much. How was the tours, everything? I haven't seen you since last year.
Since last year? I know. Happy New Year.
Yeah.
It's been great. We have, since we've seen you, signed a record deal with Real Rhythm Records.
Congratulations.
Thank you. We've done a new album. We've had a single released. We just filmed a video for our new single, Coal Mine and Man. So won ICM Duo of the Year again. So it's been a whirlwind. All good.
Wow. Wow. What do you have to say about that?
I just tag along with her. She's my sister, so I just go. Let's go. Let's do whatever.
Yeah. Let me clarify that. It's a couple, but they are brothers and sisters, huh? Don't be confused.
That's right.
So your new single is
Coal Mine and Man.
Mine?
Coal mine and man, like a coal mine.
Oh, yes. Oh, coal. Okay, coal carbon. Mine. Carbon,
yes.
Okay. Was it what?
It was co-written by my brother and his friend Matt.
Great. Tell me about the experience about co-writing with your friend.
Well, it was, he's from eastern Pennsylvania. There's a lot of coal miners in that area. And we just wanted to write a song that would pay tribute to them. And we knew when we wrote it, we had something really cool and fun to play. And when Rural Rhythm heard it, they signed us when they heard that song. And we launched it as our first single, debuted on the Bluegrass Music Charts, Bluegrass Music Profile Charts at 17. And it's just been a really, really good whirlwind. Really excited, and the video is going to be really cool. We shot it on a mine and on location in Kentucky, and can't wait for everybody to hear it and see it.
I can't wait to see it either. Sound exciting. So tell me about the new album. What should we expect from it? Is it going to be a little different than the last one?
It is. It's right here, Lonesome Whistle.
Lonesome Wisdom is Silbado Silencioso Solitario.
Oh, that's so beautiful. I don't know what you said, but say
I just
it again.
Said that in Spanish.
Lonesome Whistle.
Silbado Solitario.
Solitario.
Sí.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, you just talk beautiful. It's awesome.
Thank you.
It's more rootsy. It's definitely more rootsy. It's got some bluegrass stuff on it. It's got some Americana stuff on it. And traditional country. Just real excited for everybody to hear it.
Wow, I can't wait to hear it either.
Well, this is your copy.
Oh, great, because I need to put it in my car.
There you go.
So, have you been back to Colombia since I saw you last?
We have not, but we have continued to receive our letters from our sponsored children, which is so exciting every time I go to the mailbox. And someday it is on our list to go back and visit. So, people of Colombia were wonderful, beautiful, warm-hearted people, loved it, and if you haven't been, you need to go, because it is beautiful.
Well, I haven't been, so I need to go. I go with them next time.
You come.
That's right.
Okay, so you're going to be doing a radio tour?
We are going to kick off the album, which is going to be released on March 22nd, mm-hmm. And we call it Street Week, because it's all press, radio, TV, so at the end of March, that's what we're going to be doing, and then hitting the road to do some shows.
Wow, so you're going to be doing a national tour?
Yes, we're going to be all over on national TV, doing all kinds of stuff. So our schedule gets busier by the moment, so we're really, really excited.
Wow, wow, it's amazing. Well, I can't wait to see everything, to hear everything, and watch the video. I'm just excited, señores.
We love her. She's like
her.
Awesome.
The loving mushu.
Oh, we love you. You're awesome.
So, well, don't go anywhere, because we continue with more CRS country artists here in this wave of country music. And with the Roys, don't go anywhere.
Well, his morning starts before the sun's out, and he's lucky if he sees it rise. 'Cause that deep, dark holler that he goes down to earn a dollar is dark as night. Yeah, he's a coal mining man, just like his dad. And and his dad before him. Yeah, he's a coal, coal mining man. Works with his hands, breaks his back. His lungs are black, that coal mining man. Well, that boss man, he's always screaming, and it echoes through the mine. So that coal man takes out his frustrations with a stick of good old dynamite. Yeah, he's a coal, coal mining man, just like his dad and his dad before him. Yeah, he's a coal, coal mining man. Works with his hands, breaks his back. His lungs are black, that coal mining man. After 12 long hours of working, yeah, he's hurt, but he don't complain. He just goes on home to his woman, and she makes everything okay. He'll catch some sleep and head out the next day, 'cause he's a coal, coal mining man, just like his dad and his dad before him. Yeah, he's a coal, his hands, breaks his back, his lungs are black.